modernism. When I was in Mont César in Louvain, the whole abbot was belonged to the old tradition. Modernism, modernism, to fight against modernism. It means less believe in the authority of Rome, to decide by themselves. Modernism is very, very, it depends where you are. For the same reason, I would say this modernism, when I see that now, reason judge the faith. You mean everything must be rational. Say no. Reason cannot judge the Blessed Trinity. Reason cannot judge the Eucharist. You know, it was too much authority given to reason. That in modernism was that. And suddenly, it means it was a fight between faith and reason. There is, on the one hand, the my mind and my will, of course. But on the other hand, there is the help of God. And we see, because of grace of God, what mean to see? We interpret. I suppose the Lord makes miracle. Everybody could see that. Miracle has a meaning. But sometimes people don't understand the meaning. Well, it's the same in mechanics. You drive the car. Many people don't understand the meaning, the function of every piece, unless you are an engineer. It means our knowledge is limited. And in the case of the Catholic faith, it's the same. Jesus Christ revealed to us. Some Jews accepted, some did not. They believe in God is enough. And the Lord started to speak of the Holy Spirit, of Himself, of the Son of God. People quit. They quit because they believe they knew. They quit because they believe Christ was wrong. God exists, you can prove it. Many other things you can prove it. But suddenly came the mystery. And that for the time being, he has been always, 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 since the church exists, the problem. The Lord was the Son of Mary, I said that. People could see it. When we say I'm the Son of God, you have to believe it. It means it's impossible to survive without believing. But try to explain everything. What you cannot explain, you don't believe. That is the rationalism. I said I believe not because I understand, I believe because it's taught by Christ or by the Church. It was the same when the Lord, I said that maybe today or yesterday, when the Lord explained many things. When the Lord multiplied the bread, etc., etc., wonderful. And suddenly, when the Lord started to say, I come from God, they left. The gospel, it's in the gospel. He left. Alors they say, he comes from God, but we know he's from Nazareth. He's from Nazareth, they say that. And that is the problem. It means we accept what we understand, what we can prove by our reason. What is good for a child, of course. I have a reason myself, and I don't accept anything like that. You have to prove it. But I know that there is a domain called the domain of Catholic faith. You don't prove it. You accept all that. But I told you, you are free. If you don't believe, quit. Don't stay in the church. Quit. I say that when I preach. Don't stay. If you stay here, you have to believe. Believe what? Believe Jesus Christ. But Jesus Christ continued to, what I say, continue to teach us through the church. If you lose, for the time being, less now, but 30 years ago, after the Council, lack of confidence in the church. If you have life of confession in the church, quit the church.